Peronic trying to add to his point total. 5 points in the last three games, including that three-point effort in Detroit. Patterson trying to wrap around. And there's a shot by Zamora that works its way in. Just put it on goal. It beat Alex Lyon. And Nikita Zadorov has made it 3-0 Canucks.
This is good work below the goal line. Wallman knocks over Lindholm, but he keeps the puck alive. The work is to keep the puck moving. Zadorov with all kinds of traffic. That's the second one tonight that Alex Lyon has not seen, not even gotten a glimmer of. You can't see Lyon. How can he see the puck? Wallman and Lindholm are standing right on top of him. And after getting a two-game suspension last time against the Wings, Zadorov's back in the lineup.